check. Cause niggas love me to death. Sanctifying that opportunity, knowing money correct. I done seen a brother burn a bridge for 20%.
What is going on with y'all, man? So y'all, we in the cut once again, as y'all already know. And y'all, I got a treat for y'all today, man. So y'all, we got a subscriber, man. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be checking it out and seeing what's good with this, man. So y'all, listen. Brand new artist on the track. I said brand new artist on the track. I meant brand new artist on the channel. You understand what I'm saying? Y'all, so today, we're going to be checking out my man's Macintosh Look Up featuring Jerome Dillard. So let's get into it, man. Let's see what we're getting into today, y'all. So look, I ain't going to hold y'all up no more. I just need y'all to slap that like button and make sure y'all subscribe, man. That's all I need y'all to do. Appreciate it. So without further ado, let's get into it, y'all. Hope y'all ready, man. Let's go.
So much now. Yeah.
That piano.
That part. Damn king, damn king. My reflection give me goosebumps now. Might love myself a little too much now. All I did was turn the L into a lesson. I was climbing out depression, but it's climbing realigned. I'm turned to diamonds from the pressure. Damn king, they see you when they look up now. You ain't the one they gotta look up now. How it feel? Articles in the media, million plays and they streaming. You reading your Wikipedia. Haters turn to comedians, spewing vomit through comments. I can't acknowledge or speak to you. Word to Allah, Wallahi, for Kwabi Mali's get devious. Careful how you talk, no, I'm guarded by who you see me with. Before you take a shot, just be thoughtful how they perceiving it. Yeah, cause niggas love me to death. Sanctifying that opportunity, knowing money correct. I done seen a brother burn a bridge for 20%. Still ask to borrow money for rent. I don't get it, don't get buried by your choices. I ain't mad, I'm disappointed. Guess the bag was more important, I still wish him the best. It's unfortunate how fortune makes some resort to extortion. Your brothers start changing courses, quick to switch for a check.
Every trial and every error, wearing my heart up on my sleeve. All the anxiety and terror.
How it happened for you. Look at them envious, pretending like they happy for you. Them second guessing your potential never mattered to you. It wasn't on you, it was in you, it was channeled through you. Yeah, you see devotion in my stride. No emotion in my eye, but when I wrote this shit I cried. We just toasting for the moment, staying focused on the prize. Even at my lowest, learned my worst opponent was inside. Fighting in my angels while my demons preach. Ain't even blink, insecurities mislead the weak. I need a peace, they biggest fears I'd exceed they reach. My biggest fears that I become what they believed I'd be.
See no reflection of myself, I'm a king. Reflection of myself, I'm a beast. I see ultra light beams shining on me. I've been through every trial and every error, wearing my heart up on my sleeve. All the anxiety and terror, thinking about how great I can be. Can I look in the mirror and look in my eyes and change my mind? Oh, and then I look and see the reflection in front of me. I swear I'm looking at a king.
Yo, this is so powerful, man. Hey, man, listen, bro. Hey, this right here, bro, man, I mean, just vibes, man. I mean, y'all, we need a hashtag vibes in the comments, bro. I mean, just... You know what I'm saying? Like, dog, this was absolutely insane. Y'all, we really just need more music like this on the radio, man. I mean, who with me on this? You know what I'm saying? Because y'all, they really just don't tell it like it is, man. These damn radio stations just looking to make a buck. you know, on nonsense music, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, we need this kind of music in the public. You know what I'm saying? I mean, help these kids reevaluate life, man. You know, it's not about, you know, gunning somebody down, you know, every time you get mad and being unreasonable. You know what I'm saying? I mean, people are really out here struggling and dying just trying to make it in life. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I mean, it's hard out here, man. You know what I mean? It's, these jobs don't pay enough. They really don't. These jobs don't pay enough, man. You know what I'm saying? And we see a lot of brothers have to go out there and get it on the block that ain't never been on the block. You know what I'm saying? And they really don't want to do that kind of stuff. But, man, you know, the struggle is real and they get tired of it. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying, man. Peace and love to y'all, brother, man. McIntosh and Jerome Dillard, man. This was an excellent, excellent video. I ain't gonna lie, my boy kind of almost sound like Chris Brown a little bit. I don't mean that like in a negative way, but like it's just the vocals and stuff, man. You know, in other words, my man can sing, singing his ass off, man. Y'all, this was flames, bro. Flame as hell. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know how we do on the channel, man. This is straight up 10 out of 10 all day. You understand what I'm saying? Y'all, so with that being said, I'm about to bring it to an end. And I really hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Like I said, if y'all got some more flames y'all want me to check out, y'all know what to do, man. Post it down below. And make sure y'all subscribe. You know, y'all got some stuff y'all want me to check out. Personal videos, y'all hit me in my email, too. If y'all got any more personal videos, you know, anything like that that y'all trying to promote, man, just hit me in the email, you know, so we can talk. But anyway, guys, it's your boy Carlito. I'm about to get up out of here, man. If y'all interested in the gaming content, link in the description, you know what I'm saying? And subscribe. Y'all already know what it is. Until next time, y'all. Peace! Shoo.